welcome to the conference. Would you just like to sum up your topic, what you just talked about?
My topic was on crowdfunding platforms, and my idea was to have a look at how projects and starter present themselves on the platform to get funded and to convince the crowd to donate their money to their project. Yeah.
And what exactly did you find out? What's the conclusion?
We're still a little bit work in progress, so we have first insights and an idea about it, and it seems that it's really important that you have a clear target and that your language is very concise and clear and that you are not too emotional, not too begging, but explaining your idea, your topic and your project. And it's beneficial if you have some professional experience so that the people who should donate their money have an idea about who are they donating to, what is the project and what is their individual benefit if they spend their money.
Is crowdfunding something that's sort of used more often?
I think it kind of gets popular because if you have just a single project, it's really likely that you can get funded with money that you don't have anyway. I think there are differences between the cultures. So the German platform is kind of really small amounts of funding, whereas if you look at international platforms, there are really like over $200,000 that are donated to one single project. And I think more and more try to get funded by that because it's a great way to get people involved into your topic and to try something and see if customers would like what you want to offer them.
How are your impressions of the conference? Did you meet any interesting people?
Yeah, I think what is really impressing that it's really that international. So I've been to two other conferences and of course I've met a lot of people, but I think it's really impressing that they have so many international people from really different countries who have traveled so far to come here. That's really impressing, and I think it's really also great that you have this range of topics here. So this is really interesting for me. Yeah.
Okay, thank you very much for your time and enjoy the rest of the conference.
Okay.